favorite takeaway from this course was the level of detail that we were provided and being able to build a really structured information security program that would encompass the entire risk for my industry or my company, as well as anyone else's. This is a really good program in that it encompasses information security risk from a lot of different industries and a lot of different perspectives, so there's a lot of good detail provided. I decided to take this course because I'm in a heavily regulated industry, banking, and we've had audits, and there are a lot of regulators and a lot of regulations out there that require to have an information security program, and we did not have one. So it was necessary for us to be able to develop one that would make our regulators happy in my company. I would definitely recommend this course to my peers because a lot of people don't have the ability to create an entire program, policies, procedures, testing, be able to do that without some kind of instruction and roadmaps, and that's what this provides. The content that I've learned in this program relate to my career goals in that it helps me develop a company-wide risk management thought process, whereas I'm currently the compliance officer. Now this enables me to think of risk as a more overall company-wide information security, compliance, all of that, and how it ties together. It's been an extremely enjoyable experience, and I feel like I have indeed learned a lot. And I've been through other certification programs, and I do feel this one is one of the higher, more detailed ones that I've attended. You know, it's funny, I just spoke to my supervisor yesterday at lunchtime, and I pointed out to them, I said, not only is this really crucial in building an information security program, but it helps me as a compliance officer kind of put in additional crutches and help along the way with my own program that I have in place for compliance, because there were really meshing concepts that can translate from one program to the next. So it's been definitely beneficial from that perspective too.